ERP is going through a once-in-a-generation transformation. For decades, every single day, employees across the globe have manually completed trillions of ERP processes to keep their companies running. With AI, the world has begun to look very different. Microsoft is leading the way to a new reality for ERP, a world where ERP solutions run more autonomously, constantly adapting to ever-changing conditions, bringing users in when they're needed, unlocking new heights of potentials for companies. We understand the leaders of tomorrow will be the ones who adopt AI technologies today. Therefore, we are here to partner with our customers and support you as you embrace autonomous ERP, helping you to build trust and confidence in these capabilities. This world does not require you to jump into the deep end. Rather, we will guide you from low stakes to higher ones. First, we introduce tools that build trust, guiding for users through processes, empowering them with rich insights to ensure the best decisions are made for your business, and finally, reaching autonomous actions, freeing users to take a supervisory role. I'm super excited for you to see the latest iterations of the future of autonomous ERP from Microsoft. Today, you will be seeing some of our newest features through the lens of one of our fantastic customers, Omnicom. Over to you, Rupa.
Omnicom Group is a global leader in marketing communications, recently named Most Creative Company of the Year. When they partnered with Microsoft to bring together their decentralized holding company to a centralized operating model, they had a clear vision that this move would help them accelerate growth, improve their efficiencies, and ability to innovate. Let's start by taking a look at how our latest capabilities could help Omnicom achieve their first goal, accelerating growth. Today, strategic decision-making across most organizations depends on teams spending days on data collection, slicing and dicing, and data analysis. Thanks to the powerful AI and Copilot, that no longer has to be the case. Say, for example, a decision-maker at Omnicom is exploring expansion opportunities to meet their growth targets. With Business Performance Analytics Copilot, they ask questions and determine that there are clear opportunities for growth by expanding their services in Asia. Next, they can use business performance planning to model out what-if scenarios and set up short and long-term plans for those services. They could visualize the information in any way they want, making it easy to turn the Asia growth plans into action. Going forward, they could analyze the performance of expansion with Copilot, identify issues, and analyze variances against expected performance and choosing adjustments. With Copilot, they're able to make informed strategic decisions at Omnicom far more easily. It's now time to turn that plan into action. Our latest capabilities can really help Omnicom transform their operational processes. First, planning determined that more project managers are needed to deliver these contracts. As new hires onboard, the new integration with Microsoft Entra, the new product family name for all of Microsoft's identity and network access solutions, maximizes operational efficiency. No need to manually add employees to multiple solutions. Employees entered into Active Directory can now be immediately onboarded and automatically set up as a resource in Dynamics 365, ready to hit the ground running. As new employees begin to deliver contracts, the opportunity to improve efficiency continues. For example, a new hire is leading a long-term contract in Asia for a new customer. She can reduce the operational effort needed when managing the finances of the project by entering a fixed exchange rate for all work delivered to the customer. She could also set an estimate for expenses, time, and materials revenue as a percentage of cost, giving her an accurate estimate and budget for the project instantly. No need for reworking the numbers as the project develops. The ongoing customer project has close management attention. Timely and frequent project updates are crucial, and Copilot can help her with that. Before, producing these reports was a time-consuming process, but now, in seconds, a full project summary containing financials, staffing, and written context can be produced by Copilot and shared with the leadership team, freeing her up to progress the project. As projects are delivered, the finance team can also take advantage of the latest capabilities to transform their own operational processes. For example, the AP clerk receives high quantities of vendor invoices on a daily basis, and exceptions arise at many different stages of the process. Instead of spending hours navigating between many different pages to manually identify the resolution, the AP clerk can select a vendor invoice, and Copilot will instantly analyze the invoice and provide guidance to rectify the errors. They can take action directly from Copilot before immediately moving on to the next invoice, saving them significant time on every single invoice. Great news. The benefits of Copilot aren't limited to those using Dynamics 365 Finance, but also teams using third-party finance solutions. Our latest Copilot for Finance, accessed via productivity tools, is designed to empower finance teams using any ERP or financial system to transform their operational processes. For example, Omnicom is coming to the end of the financial period and needs to complete a variance analysis to identify the difference between March 2024 actual costs and projected. In the past, identifying variances could take hours, combing through data to find the right information. Now the team stays in Excel and asks Copilot to complete variance analysis. In seconds, Copilot for Finance takes the reins, autonomously delving into the data and presenting a concise summary, highlighting the related variances directly within the spreadsheet for thorough review and suggested action items to follow up. Another great scenario. Collections, a typically lengthy process that impacts a company's cash flow, regardless of which ERP solution you use. Here, we see an email from a financial analyst. The accounts receivable manager at Omnicom reviews the email and right there dives into the customer's account details without leaving Outlook. They see that they have an overdue amount impacting cash flow. They've already saved time by having the information they need in context, but taking it even further, Copilot can instantly produce a balance reminder email, saving the AR manager significant time across their customer base. Interesting. The customer replies and says that they don't see any overdue amounts on their end and attaches an Excel sheet with the list of invoices they're tracking. All the AR manager needs to do is ask Copilot to get open invoices, and in seconds, they have a reconciliation report that can use Copilot to craft a personalized email about the exact missing payment. Collections have never been so pain-free. Copilot for Finance is for everyone. Dynamics 365 Finance users like Omnicom, who want to unlock the benefits of Copilot in their productivity tools, and customers using any finance solution who want to speed time to impact and reduce time spent on manual labor-intensive processes.
Thank you, Rupa. Rupa's demo gave some great examples of how our latest features can help our service-centric customers to optimize their strategic decision-making and transform the operational processes. Now let's bring in Jeannie to show how we are empowering our product-centric customers.
Let's say you're a product-centric organization with ambitious goals for growth. Similar to Omnicom, your decision-makers use business performance analytics and business performance planning to gain a clear, insights-driven understanding about where to invest your efforts. Let's walk through the process of introducing a new speaker product line in Europe. With the numbers provided by the decision-makers, it's over to the demand planning team. This used to mean complex manual calculations in disparate spreadsheets to produce a baseline forecast. But now, you head straight over to review the data-driven, AI-generated forecast in Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. You can interact with Copilot to understand the shifts and trends behind the forecast of demand for the new speakers. As you make edits to the baseline, you can collaborate behind those edits with your colleagues using the embedded teams collaboration and reach consensus on the forecast in record time. When comparing their current capacity for production and their growth forecast for the new speaker line in Europe, your supply planning team identifies a gap in their ability to meet production targets. You need to either install a new production line or subcontract out part of the process in order to be able to deliver the new product on time in Europe. Subcontracting makes the most sense. The first step is to create a subcontracting purchase order for one of your existing vendors to complete production of the speakers. A large number of POs are generated every day. And as a result, small tasks like creating POs can quickly become a time-consuming process. No longer. First, the solution can automatically translate the demand plan into recommendations for POs with preferred vendors. This significantly accelerates the decision-making process. Next, even more time is saved approving POs using the new mobile experience. At this early stage, quick access to information and ease of approval is crucial. Now that process takes seconds, freeing up time for the approver and avoiding delays for the people waiting patiently for the response. When the PO has been confirmed and the supply plan has been finalized, any vendor request changes could have a critical impact. Instead of having to jump back and forth through the system to first review changes requests and then identify the impact, you can now have one central place to review all change requests. And by leveraging Copilot, you can swiftly understand downstream impact and identify and resolve any challenges that arise in minutes with minimal disruptions to the supply chain operations. You're now equipped with the confidence that you are able to meet the capacity required to deliver the new speaker line. And with Copilot, your team can confirm inventory levels at any moment, in seconds, simply by asking Copilot using natural language. No need to spend even 1 minute reviewing complex inventory records, saving valuable time. What's more, you can use the new natural language inventory inquiry API to build an on-hand inventory Copilot into your B2B website, making it incredibly easy for your B2B customers to inquire about available inventory when placing orders.
Thank you, Jean and Rupa, for sharing those fantastic demos. We have seen over the last few minutes how Autonomous ERP can help both service and product-centric organizations to optimize their strategic decision-making and transform the operational processes to take their business performance to new heights. We are thrilled to be leading the way to Autonomous ERP. There are so many more new capabilities than we were able to show today, and I really encourage you to check them out in the release wave plan. Autonomous ERP is the future, and we cannot wait to get there together.